Well, from waterfalls to clouds, you can pretty much see all of it. And I don't know who said going to an art gallery could be a boring event. It's definitely not here at the Museum of Contemporary Art. Jeffrey Spalding joins us. Jeffrey, tell us a little bit. First of all, this waterfall is amazing. Tell me about it.
It's an astonishing piece by a German artist called Julius Popp. I've been chasing it, trying to get it for many, many years, and so we're very fortunate to get it. It's coming from a very prestigious collection, the Saatchi Collection in London, which is one of the top collections in the world. So we're excited about the piece, but we're also excited about the relationship with this other extraordinary thing. But this fantastic work is an indoor waterfall, and it's a technological marvel, and all of us just sit and just watch it for hours, because it, it drops water in the shape of words. And for all of you well-schooled people, this will be particularly good because it's dropping it in German words. So,
really?
So you can learn a little bit of language training as you go to.
Wow, I didn't even know it was words. I've been watching it for a while, and to me it's just pretty shapes.
Yeah. So particularly from the side, you can see that it drops in the shape of letters.
Okay.
And so the nice thing is that it's a great metaphor. Same like we're speaking now, we're forcing air, and it forms words, but then quickly it just dissipates back into air. Same thing happens with this. It drops it in the shape of letters, but by the time it hits the reflecting pool, it's just back to water. So it's a little bit of a metaphor for our kind of notion of communication.
Tell us a little bit about some of the other cool things that you guys have here right now.
Well, this was the inspiration for the show, and I won't lie. we formulated an exhibition that was based about water because of this extraordinary piece. But as we put it together, it was pretty clear that what's always been the case is that mankind has been fascinated with the life cycle that is personified by water, from, you know, evaporation to clouds to rain, and like a life cycle of life, death, and rebirth. And for that matter, we've brought things that are from the 19th century, very traditional works, up through very contemporary things, not the least of which is that fabulous installation of clouds that you get to walk through. And if there is a kid amongst us of any age that doesn't find it charming, there's nothing else we can do in art, right?
It's amazing. It's amazing. I didn't even put the whole thing together that it was all about water, and I looked at the whole exhibition. That's what, I guess, the longer you sit here, the more you take it all in.
Well, yes, and I mean, we're very proud of the fact that there's some experiential things that'll just be fun. But for centuries, for a millennium, mankind has been fascinated with the idea of water and also as the source of life. And so there's a serious component to the exhibition as well as the playful one. And simply people have thought of water as a way to connect up with something larger than corporate Calgary.
Right.
That it's really about connectedness with things that are larger and intangible, which is a lovely thing.
It is. Jeffrey, do you have lots of even more fascinating things planned for the new year now that we're just getting over the holidays?
Well, you ain't seen nothing yet. So there'll be lots of great new things.
Okay.
What we're particularly interested and excited about is that this exhibition with this loan from the Saatchi Collection kind of signals where we're trying to go.
Okay.
We have been doing an awful lot of things we're proud of. You know that we present with great enthusiasm the art of artists from this region. But the job of a Museum of Contemporary Art is to connect us with the world. And so we've been shopping the world to try and find other really cool things that the rest of the world is all enjoying and trying to bring them. And that's what you'll see in the next year here.
Thanks, Jeffrey.
Thank you.
Come down. If you haven't been here yet, make sure you come down and see MoCA. It's, of course, right in the same area as the municipal building, in case you don't know. And always lots of great educational programs through the Museum of Contemporary Art that you can get involved in as well. We'll be back with more Go Calgary right after the break.
And always free.
Always free.
Always free.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you so much.